Alright guys, today's the 19th of November 2010. First of all, a bit of a vloggy kind of thing. For the people who know, they know. The people who don't, you don't need to know. But still getting on with life's ups and downs. And of course, you're getting up, and then guess what? Bit of a roller coaster ride this. You just have a nice down bit. But when you reach the bottom, as you know, I've said before, the only way is up. Let's hope. So, right. So what's this particular video all about? Well, it's coming up to Christmas. And I always try, apart from teaching and doing wacky videos and just being my normal eccentric self. I mean, don't worry, I don't like walk down Aberystwyth High Street with a chef's outfit going, hello, I am... No, but I do the occasional wacky thing, admittedly. Of course, a lot of people think, my God, he's strange. But then again, maybe the people who are just normal are the ones who are strange, because it's good to be a little bit eccentric. It's good to let your hair down and stuff. Yeah. So, I don't exactly know how I'm going to do this yet, but it's going to happen. And I want you to do similar. I want you to... be inspiring and to help someone and to give someone out there something for free. Now again, there is an element of distance and cost in postage, etc. So, you know, myself, I'll be looking at UK, Ireland, Scotland, Wales, Europe, that kind of thing. But maybe if you're in it, I don't know, in India, you could give something there, or maybe if you're, I don't know, in Japan, you could give something there, or if you're in America, you could give something there, or Canada, or perhaps even to South America, or somewhere. But what I want you to do is to have a look through your kit and look at items that maybe you don't use or you just don't want anymore. It's got to be working, all right? But give something away for free. That's it. How you choose the particular person that you're going to give that item away to is entirely up to you. Entirely up to you. And if you want to do a video response to this, then by all means do it and just show the item that you're going to give away so people know. What I don't want is I don't want people hassling me saying, give it to me, because in life, quite often, you're at the right place at the right time, or you're at the wrong place at the wrong right time, or you're at the right wrong if you get the right. Anyway, quite often just things will be attracted to you, or something will happen. Now, I know for a fact that there is someone out, well, it's going to happen anyway. It's written down, you know, in the rules of the universe. But someone out there will get something from me. What I'm going to give away is a set of headphones. There you go. They're from AKG, and there they are. And I'm going to give away that. There you go. That is a Pioneer CDJ 400. Alright, and I want to give this away. And this is the one that I've used, excuse me, in loads of videos. As you can see, it's immaculate. I'll make sure it's got the latest firmware. And I want to give this away to someone. Alright, I want to give these two items away to someone out there who maybe hasn't got any DJ kit, who maybe cannot afford to get good expensive items, maybe someone who's just got like a PC program and that's all they've got. That's what I want to do. So it might make someone's Christmas, it might just be an extra bit of a bonus for them, but the whole idea of this video is for people out there, including you, to inspire. That's it. So there you go. What I'll do is this will be in the post, being winging its way to someone within, say, I don't know, a week or so. And this video is dedicated to Casada. Okay? Thank you very much. It's all good. And all I can say is be inspiring. Practice and enjoy. Thank you.